Remember, you can vote for your favourite when lines open for the flash vote after all the acts perform. Time for the first of the girls now. And their judge, the heartbreaker from Hawaii, Nicole Scherzinger.
Grumpy Nicole.
And kicking things off for her, her muse from Middlesbrough, Abby Ott.
Last Saturday was probably one of the most terrifying nights of my whole life.
We're going to be absolutely fine. So we're just going to calm you down. Nice deep breaths, all right?
I was, like, shaking like a leaf. I felt really sick. I even had to go and have a pep talk with Nicole.
Just imagine you're at a live gig. Mm-hmm. Don't worry about that camera now. Feel this audience.
It's huge, isn't it? I think I definitely need to conquer my nerves for this week, so I want to show people that I can actually sing, not go on the stage and survive.
I know that you're nervous. I get nervous too. You're not alone.
I want to loosen up your nerves, so I want us to hang out together more so you feel really comfortable with me, so I could really be there for you.
All right, Abby, are you ready to bond and bowl?
I'm ready. This week is the first time I've actually got a chance to spend some proper time with Nicole, and we went bowling. Yeah, there's a little part of me that's just absolutely freaking out when I'm with her. She's a huge, massive superstar, and I'm just trying to play it cool. Cool as a cucumber.
Oh my gosh!
I think the more that I get to know her, the more that I'm going to feel at ease when I go out there and perform.
You out of my head, boy, your loving is all I think about. I just can't get you out of my head, boy, it's more than I dare to think about. Every night, every day, just you.
What you did last week with the Bon Jovi song. Not crazy about this week. I think I prefer you behind the piano doing the singer-songwriter stuff. And you know what? I don't think you were comfortable walking around with all those pink things, you know? Yeah. For me, it didn't really work, and I can't get out of my head for the wrong reasons.
I don't know what's going on tonight, Abby. They're all nuts. Anyway. Abby, darling. A big risk for you because you were with the dancers and you had a lot of movement, which you usually don't do. I think it was a very brave move. You handled it well. We do need to have some more confidence, more stage presence, because you have got it all going on with those very sexy feet. Just look at the feet. Sexy girl. But just more confidence. You're here because you deserve to be here. Acknowledge that and now own it. Own the stage when you're on it, okay?
Right.
I agree. Very brave. Not with the piano, not with the guitar this week. I did feel, actually, musical. It was a little bit sleepy for me tonight, but I did like the creative. I love what the dancers did. Not the best song choice for your voice. I felt like we were missing a whole element of your voice that we're used to hearing. So, for me, just a little bit something missing tonight. But I am your biggest fan, Abby. I do love you.
Abby, I much preferred your version than the original. Because, you know what you did tonight? I know that you were so nervous, but you didn't play it safe. You said, I don't want to hide behind a piano or any of my instruments. I want to try something new. You stepped out, you showed us another side of you, and you look like a hot tamale, honey.
It's a hard one, this, because if she just sits behind a piano every week, you guys will slaughter her for it. Do you know, so she has to take some chances, right?
Yeah, I mean, obviously I take that on board, but I wanted to show that I could do something different and, you know, the only criticism that I have had in this competition so far is that I haven't been diverse enough, so that's what I wanted to show.
It's good to see you walking. All right, well, one more time giving up for Abby Alton. Yeah.